elephants, trapeze artists, and of course clowns. The Red River Valley will be filled with all of that as the Shrine Circus again comes to town. The Valley Today's Crystal Larson joins us live from Detroit Lakes as the circus prepares their first show there in DL. Good morning, Christy.
Yes, good morning, Lisa. And as you can see behind me, that we have tons of cotton candy already ready to go for the very first show, which is at 10 o'clock this morning. And we are with Steve Larson, who is the co-chair of the circus. And what, again, what kind of acts are kids and adults both going to enjoy this weekend?
Well, of course, we're going to see, we'll see some clowns and acrobatics. We'll see a pony show and a dog show. And, of course, everybody's favorite, the elephants will be here.
And there's also going to be tigers and, of course, that motorcycle that drives around in that small circle cage, which is one that's kind of scary to watch if you think about it.
I think if you guys would stick around, we could get you inside the cage and let the motorcycles go around you for a little bit.
Stand around. That would be another thing on my list to check off. But, again, this circus is put on by El Zagal, and I know you guys always look forward to this event each year because it's kind of something fun that still helps your mission.
It is. It's, you know, the purpose of the circus is to expose people to the Shrine and what our mission is, which is, of course, helping kids. The El Zagal supports the Minneapolis Children's Hospital, so orthopedic injuries and things of that nature, and it's providing free hospital care. So the circuses are put on to help us support what we do and operate our units then. So.
And there's even going to be more cotton candy than this made, and there's going to be three shows today, and then, of course, it moves on to Fargo and Jamestown and Bismarck. I mean, this is one fun event that everyone looks forward to because it really does travel around the whole valley.
That's correct. I mean, it's really a special treat for people in our part of the country to see acts that we maybe wouldn't normally get a chance to see. So come on into whatever town you're close to, Detroit Lakes, Fargo, or out west, and take part in the Shrine Circus.
And again, tickets here at Detroit Lakes are a little bit cheaper than they are in Fargo, so it's going to be $7 if you wait to get them at the door, and in Fargo it's going to be $14 if you wait to get them at the door.
That's correct. And you know, in Detroit Lakes we've kept that price the same for 20 years. We want to make it affordable, but at any venue you go see, it's really quite a great family value.
And the only part that might become expensive is all the cotton candy kids are going to want. And Lisa, I do have a bag that's open here. And I just want to say, I think cotton candy makes a very nutritious breakfast or delicious.
Breakfast of champions there, cotton candy. Love it. And of course, you got the pink stuff. Christy Larson reporting live from the circus. Thank you, Christy.